Hello, everybody. Happy Saturday. How are you guys doing today? So, yesterday was the anniversary of when... My voice... So, yesterday was the anniversary of when the Beatles went up on the rooftop in 1969. And I had a video planned for that. And a requirement for that video was to go and film outside. And so, it was a beautiful day out all day. I was so pumped. And then it snowed. It snowed. It was sunny, yet it snowed. Then I had to go somewhere, and then I came back, and it was dark. So, out went that idea. So, I'm sorry I don't have a video for you that sort of goes with that as much as I would like to. But I have a different video for you guys. If you're still in school, and you study and do homework in notebooks such as these, chances are... you probably listen to music when you do homework, or, that's what I do. I can't stand the whole silence thing. The Beatles come up a lot in that, and I've discovered that there are some Beatles songs that you just should not listen to when you're trying to stay on task and trying to be focused, because you just can't, you get too distracted. So here I have for you, Beatles songs you should not listen to while you're studying.
Can I do? My girl says when I kiss her lip, get the thrill through her fingers if they hate.
Pops you up, pops you up. I'll be around.
Going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
Everybody knows there's nothing doing. Everything is closed, it's like a ruin. Everyone you see is half asleep. And you're on your own, you're in the street.
You don't need more. slept a wink. I'm so tired.
Let's hope this one turns out pretty darn good, huh?
You tell lies, thinking I can see. You can't cry, cause you're laughing at me. I'm down.
Should I call you? But I know what you would do.
Without going out of my door, I can know all things on earth.
Born a poor young country boy, Mother Nature's son. All day long I'm sitting singing songs for everyone.
Your window, I saw the light. You saw me as I looked up to see your face.
I didn't accomplish anything, did I?